And welcome back to the next video, ladies and gentlemen. Today we're gonna be reacting to Foolio. When I see you, from what I know, Foolio, what I see, I think Foolio from Jacksonville. He got a little beef with Spinner Benz, Young and Ace, and other guys. And so far, they just remixing I seen a little snippet of it on Instagram. They remixing like all the old hit songs, classic songs, and I guess this is his response to Who I Smoke. And like from the sounds of it, he like at Young and Ace brother Gray's site. That shit real. Like I said from the last thing, it's disrespectful. I think they just pushing the envelope. Look at, they even got the fucking news report about this shit. The funny part is they building a whole case. They building like a whole case on both sides of their click of like, well, at least Foolio from what he did, because he actually putting like actual shit in link and like his click. I don't know whoever did it got caught, but they linking his click with the murders. You're laying on that man's shit, just smiling and shit. Like, I wonder, like, he came there with a bottle and everything. I wonder if they paid, like, whoever the gravekeeper, whoever people that worked the whole year's salary or some shit. I'm pretty sure the family, maybe not Ace, but the family or whoever this is might be real disrespected by it. They got caught lacking the whole world, woman, know why. Went out to eat on his birthday. 4 shot, 3 dead in the worst way. Damn. He kept this and on me. What happened? Now we smoking 23. You always on my mind. Always on my mind. When I ride through the east side, I wanna see you. See, when I see you. I'm not gonna pause to get that beat fucking fire. Like, that's how you know this is a classic. In a bitch, and I slapped you in your shit. I made you pick up a stick, and I made you drop a dick. You telling in that jam, take so many. Throwing right, that man had his chain tight. Papa boy, you been a bitch, and I slapped you in your shit. I made you pick up a stick, and I made you drop a dick. You telling in that jam, take so many benefits. Don't wish down on nobody. I swear they need to free that man so he can catch a headshot. Police had red dye. I smoked so much, but I fell in love with dead off. Rolling me in the wood, meet you. Take a nigga bite like I'm sure. I'm sure. He got a Jordan. I keep seeing a Jordan box down there. They knock one of them out of their shoes. I was about to say niggas. They knock one of them out of their shoes though or something. Like I don't know like the full stuff. Like I'm probably actually gonna have to do the research on. So if somebody knows, just leave it in the comments for me. I'm guessing that's not the exact pair, but that's a pair that he was wearing that night when I guess he killed somebody. Well, not him in general, but you know what I mean.
Happy birthday 23. Blow your counters out. Yeah, bitch.
shit. It should just keep going further and further, man. Them boys does it. That shit crazy. I've never seen dishes go that far where niggas actually go to your grave site and do shit like that. Like I'm pretty sure where the family is. Not like Ace gotta take that on the chin and, you know, be a soldier about it, but fucking the family gotta be pissed as a motherfucker. Like, how in the fuck you get access to a nigga grave? You could shoot a whole video like that. And you pull liquor on his shit. Without nobody seeing you, nobody. I know it's like grave sites of public access, but still, like, them niggas was wildin', dog. Them niggas, and it wasn't just fucking Foolio out there by itself either. That's why I said I wouldn't be, like, even, I'm just thinking right now, I wouldn't be surprised in my head if he do a remix and all the other dudes, young, shot him, got him, and them get on, hop on it. But when I see it, I think it's going to be probably catch on because, like, it's a response song. But I think it's not going to be as good as, no, I'm not going to say as good. I'm going to say it's not going to be as hot as Who I Smoke. Because Who I Smoke still got the iconic line of Who I Smoke. And it's still fucking catchy when you sing it. So I think that's gonna always have the fucking, I think that's gonna have fucking Foolio beat. Plus Young and Ace got a bigger name than Foolio, so. But both of them fucking songs are good, just way disrespectful. And like I said, you can't sing that shit in certain places. Like, outside of Jacksonville, you good. But as soon as, like, you get within that range or around them niggas, like a white person saying the N-word in a fucking Black Panther meeting, like, no niggas that bold, just leave that shit alone. Well, that's the end of the video. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe. And again, if you know why the fucking Jordan shoes, let me know, cause I'm interested in that for it. Thank you.